From the PGA Tour to caddying, say hello to Viktor Hovland, who is doing just that. Less than 24 hours after earning $3.6 million by winning at the Memorial, Hovland showed he's a real one by caddying for his former Oklahoma State teammate and roommate, Zach Boshu, as the latter plays in the US Open Final qualifying. There's no rest for the winner, as Hovland is electing to help out on golf's longest day rather than taking a day off to get ready for the upcoming major.